name is Leonor Fall. I'm from Senegal and I'm a first year student at Earth University.
My name is Niyi Sunday Omidire. I am from Nigeria. I'm a student of second year in Earth University. Earth is a very lovely place to be. It's a dream school. It's a place welcoming. It's a place that provides all you need. It's a place where dreams come true.
I understand the fear you should have to leave your home, your family, to go so far. But let me tell you something. I had the same feeling.
Never be worried. Don't worry. Here, as long as we survive, you can survive.
Like the world in one place, you will feel at home. You will see people who love you. You will see people who will take you as you are, and you won't feel any danger.
The people were so amazing. My first day, I was accepted. I was called by my name by people that never knew me before.
In the labs also, you will get the opportunity to experience some wonderful, wonderful, wonderful scientific research. Everything is very practical at Earth University. You will learn by doing.
I was allocated an external family whereby I had to learn the Costa Rican culture, or the beautiful culture. I was familiar with the food, with the Costa Rican food. They have this sweet gallo pinto, it's called gallo pinto, rice and beans cooked together.
When I got admitted at Earth, my biggest fear was I'm going to study in a country where I don't know the language, I don't understand it. But when I came, we had a very wonderful Spanish program that helped. I was able to speak Spanish after 2 months. It was incredible.
Necessary resources to make you who you want to be in life, to make you a great person in life, so that by the time you go back to your various communities, you will be highly influential positively.
It's the place to be. It's a paradise.
You'll be the agent of change that our African society, African community needs.